Hello guys, welcome back to Playing with Raggedy Boy, and today I am back on Mirror's Edge. I apologize guys, I seem to have a problem with getting any diversity in my channel. The last chapter we need to play. Oh no, okay, we need to play this one. Checkpoint A. Yump. Okay, ready.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Okay, so now we're trying to sneak into this place. Yeah, and I'm really... I apologize for not being able to get the storyline. That's because I keep failing with my recordings. So yeah, I do apologize for that. Can I? Oi. I can.
Oh.
We calabre. I don't know what that means. Oh, I need to do this. Oh no, not that. This. Oh, and guys, I need to ask an in yeah. Never mind. I mean, actually, no. I am going to ask an important question. Oh, how convenient. I'm just gonna... I need to ask an important question, and that question is... Oh, ooh, wait, I can just do that? Are you kidding me? Wow, okay, I could just be a normal person. And... Oh, I've got all three. Yeah. Nice. Okay, so I have a question. Which would you like me to play first? Because I have plans for playing some new games on the channel. But I want to see what you guys want to see first. So, would you like to see Shovel Knight first? Or would you like to see The Escapists? There's your choice. And leave it in the comments below. If you... Just leave your decision down in the bottom. With the comments. Pro commentary. Just keep talking about the comments and everyone will like your videos. That's how it works, guys. Starting out on YouTube, guys. All you gotta do, talk about the comments. I'm kidding, that doesn't work at all. Okay, Faith. Let's do stuff. Oh no, Faith, let's not do that. That was a terrible idea, I'm sorry. I should have just been quiet. Can I do that? Oh, okay, I can stand on those apparently. Good job, Faith. You have, I didn't have faith in you, but I have faith in you now. Ha, that's not really funny, I'm gonna stop now. Come on. There we go. Can I get up here, please? There we go. Well, that doesn't sound very pleasant. I don't know how... How do you... someone? What does that even mean? I mean, it's like... Ooh, okay. I can't do that. I know I can't. Okay, this is another time where I've decided that... Ooh! That I want to fail. First of all... Oh, look, a ladder. There we go. Climb back up now. I just said, oh, look, a ladder, like I didn't find that ladder before. My eyes and my brain, out of shape. Now, I could, I think. No, I can't do that. Please? I'd be very happy. Ooh. Can I actually make this? I mean... I don't think I can. So we need to go back up to this thing up here. Come on. No, if I can stand on. No. Hey, wait a second there. I was doing something, which is completely possible. I was standing on that thing. Fine. Okay, let's go back up, and now we're actually gonna do things. Okay, so it looks like I might be able to do something over here. Ah, here we go. And jump. Oh, here we go, a door. I'm sure that would have taken forever for me to find. Whoop. Oh, come on. It was cool. It was cool. There we go. Wall clipping. Clip through the wall. Oh, gosh. It looks so bright as soon as you come out, but I guess it's just because of the difference in the building. No, not really. The buildings don't seem much darker than outside. That's...
There's no run around here.
Suspect! Suspect! I don't know what that means, sir, but I'm going to take you out of your misery. Oh, how do you like that? His status is, you know, he's not in a very good, place right now. He's in a better place. Yep. I need to find a way down. Wait. Just. Oh my goodness. Not a good place. Okay, I just want to grab. Oh, that's why I was getting. Okay, I'm an idiot. Hey, dude. Hey. Whoa, my name is Dog. Aw. Okay. Oh, holy crap. Gosh. That must have hurt a lot. You know, last time I did this, boom, we didn't have a problem because I sniped the other guys with their friend's snipe. 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 Okay, yep. Stop talking about sniping. Oh, wow. That was the best. The best. The best. The best jumping ever. Okay, let's go. Hey. Hey, you know what? That's what you get. Okay, this is gonna... No! Oh! Is being here bad? Oh! Oi! That almost went okay! Of course... I didn't react very quickly. Okay, we're gonna run in here. No. Get down. Well, that wasn't very quickly. Hey, Faith, get down. I'm sorry, I can't anymore because I'm dead. Get a running start. Yay! Oh, no, you don't. Wow. Jeez, that was quick. I've got to get a lot better at this combat thing. Can I please just take the gun from the man? Oh, what are you talking about? That was definitely... Okay, this isn't going well. I don't see why I didn't get the gun there, but... Hold your position! Why would they do that? Jeez, guy! You hit me in the shin! That's not supposed to kill any normal person! Seriously, I died because I got hit in the shin! Oh wow, that was a great... That was terrible. Okay, let's just try a different tactic. Guys, I brought the groceries. Oh man, jeez! I know! I didn't bring the milk! Okay. Jeez. I mean, sure. I didn't get the Capri Suns. Okay, let's get in here. Oh my gosh! Well, that wasn't happy, was it? Let's just... we'll be safe, guys. Hello? Hi! Oh, there's explodes. There's explodes. There's explodes there. Did you come down the stairs yet? Or is that too good of a tactical position for you to do that? Oh, hello! Oh, whoa, I died in the air. That's creepy. Possessed much? Hey, guys! I pulled the groceries! Oh, no! Oh, this is already turning out poorly. Just keep hitting them in the balls! Ooh! Secret to survival! That's how you do things. I think any normal person in real life would also be having the same issues at this time. You don't want to do that. Screw you. Okay, there's another guy. Yeah. You're gonna hit me in the face? I don't think so. You're dead.
Looks like PK and their office is somewhere ahead.
That's where I wanna go. Okay. Stupid. You're dead now. You know what? There. That's what you get. I can't believe they didn't shoot that. It was an obvious tactical... oh wait, no, I don't want to go down there, do I? That would have helped them a lot. It's like, guys, look. We can use this to kill... no, that's a terrible idea, Jimmy. What are you talking about? Is that what they were saying on their comms? Stay in your position.
But I want to blow up the gasoline so we can...
no, that's a terrible idea, Jimmy. What have we told you about this, Jimmy? Oh, that worked well. Kind of anticlimactic. Oh no. Okay, well now we're okay. Yay. Didn't just get scalded or anything.
According to the plan, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system.
And shaboom! Oh, well, that was... really? It's red! It's red! Why? You jerks!
Hey, look! Raggedy Gamer! Look at this door! It's red! Open the door.
Absolutely nothing! There was no point to that at all. Okay. Can I just... there we go. Well, there was no reason to do that, was there? I jump over all the obstacles. I jump over them. I don't think I can do that. Oh, well, that works perfectly. Okay.
Hurry up before they find you, Faith.
Shush your face. Get up there. This place feels really creepy, because there's no one here. It feels like there should be people attacking me right now. No, I mean, I'm okay with people not attacking me, but I feel like... Well, that worked, right? You know, what am I doing? I could just... No. I'm doing this all wrong. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm doing it right. I clipped through the wall again. No, Faith! There we go. And yeah, okay. That's physics right there.
What do you think of? I don't like it out here.
You know what? Screw you, door. Okay, there's... Ah, here we go. Okay. Shump.
Unauthorized power activation in factory area. Units 2 and 8, secure station.
You must be getting close to decay central now.
I feel like I did this already. And last episode. Did I do this last episode? I hope not. Oh no, I did. Okay. I remember the original episode for this.
Should be somewhere below you.
I was so angry because I couldn't figure out how to do this. And then I looked it over and I'm like, oh, I'm an idiot. There's a ladder here. Oh, there's people. I legitimately spent an entire episode's worth of time trying to figure out what I was supposed to do. And there was a freaking ladder right there. I was not a very happy person that day. It would have been funny if I jumped. You know what? I want to try that. I want to see if that works. It did. Shouldn't have, but it did. Now, if I... Okay, there isn't a reason to go up there. There we go. Okay, now I think I want to be down here, right? And I need to get to this. Right. No, I did that wrong. Let's just go through here. I'm not reading that. You know what? Okay, I'll stand still for a second. You guys pause it, and I'll pause it later and read it myself. Read it, and done. I hope you guys paused that and read and had a good time reading it. Okay, I need to climb back up these. And jump. I don't know why. It seems like you shouldn't be able to jump. Oh my goodness. Joe. You shouldn't be able to jump, my goodness. Well, that was nice. Nice job, Faith. Faith. Faith these days is just not as good as she used to be. Just not. Either that or I'm just getting terrible at this game. Hey, what am I supposed to do? Okay, I can't go there. I can't get back up. That worked relatively well. I don't think it should have, but oh no. I'm not stuck. Okay, that's good. Okay, I've got to be an idiot. I'm an idiot. I know I'm an idiot. There's something obvious here. You watch there be a button in here. Yeah! Yeah! I'm an idiot! Oh, well... What the heck was that for? Screw you too, gang. Oh, there's something down here. See, these are the things I don't pay attention to. There's cameras. I don't like that. I'm gonna stick around down here. Stay away, camera. If I don't like camera, then camera shy. Actually, that makes no... That's just red paint, right? Well, these people don't look happy.
Yeah.
Get down. Get down, Faith. A duck. You want to duck. You may want to do that. I don't want to get crushed. Can I? I can't jump in here. Faith? Well, thanks for standing there. I'm a failure. I skipped a cutscene by accident. What happened was Faith went over to those computers and she was looking at them. Oh. Oh, this is a problem. And while looking at the computers, she realized that all of the... Oh, that was a great idea. All of the runners' faces were there. And apparently, all these people, they were training to chase after the runners to take them out. Just get up here. It's completely useful. Why are these people so bad? They think you're good, and they've been training to take me down, yet they're running like this? I am taking my good old time. Oh. Oh, they tased me. How did you tase me from all the way? Hackers? I call hacks. Okay. Boom. Well, that was a slow opening of a door. Why didn't they get in the elevator? I don't see the point of not getting in the elevator. You obviously had time to do that. Oh, yep. Thanks! That's useful. I don't need to use the doors now. Have you been training here, people? Because I have, kind of. Not exactly, but sort of. Chase after me now. Oh. So you want to do this the cheap way.
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
They're being cheap. Nice! Kind of. I didn't expect that. But good job.
I'm going after that guy.
And that's the end of this chapter, guys. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment. And don't forget to tell me what game you would like to see me play next. Escapists or Shovel Knight? Please tell me in the comments so I can give you more games that you would like to see and enjoy. Anyways, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment, like I already said, but I tend to do this over and over again. And have a good day. Bye. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Playing with Raggedy Boy, and I am starting exactly back where I was before. We are going to go here. I think. This is wrong. We are going to go. Yeah, we are going to go here. Oh, that's right. I completed this one. Okay, we are going to go here. All I need to do after that is continue storyline.
Now, don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Mark.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure.
Will
there
I?
Must be some way to slip in undercover.
Okay. This place is cool. It's green. Oh, well, if I died there, that would have been very stupid of me. Oh, just got a Skype thing. Let's just jump down and commit suicide. It's a great idea, guys.
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Oh, okay. Can I just do this? Ow. Let's get in. Wrong one. Okay. And get inside the van. There we go. Now it's the fun part.
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Yeah, this is the fun part where you don't do anything. You just wait for this truck to go places. I don't know why the guy's listening to the news when it's barely... Look, you can see out the back. We haven't even moved. When it starts lagging a little bit, that means it's loading us into a new area. But we haven't even moved yet. Okay, now... Stand back somewhere. I mean, if I were a normal person. Oh, come on, I had something there. That was that was gonna do good stuff. Open door. There we go. There we go. And hello. You know, you're actually doing stuff. That's great. Too bad you're not alive anymore. Okay. There's gotta be another guy. Nope! Music stopped, which means they're all dead. Wrong door! Which, of course, is gonna cost me my life. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. Could you please just go, Faith? Oh. Okay, Faith, you're stupid. You're stupid. Oh, we have to do this again. Well, at least this time we know what we're doing. What was that? Shooting at the wall does nothing for you. How about you grab the gun, Faith? Nice shot. Can you die? Thank you. Okay. This time we know what we're doing. Now, it'd be nice if you went a little faster than that. There we go. Whew. That was close. Okay. What happened if I killed them, too? Like, would that change the story at all, or would it not do anything? Because I think I might be able to do that. Okay. Oh, boy. We're in trouble here. Oh, come on. No, that's not okay. Don't. Okay. Whew. It didn't stir me back at the end. Okay. No, no, I'm not. I'm not here. I don't know what you're talking about. It looks like a shotgun one. Give me a second, dude. I'm grabbing a gun. There we go. We're all happy now. Okay, maybe not. Look, I'll get out. Temper, temper. There you go. Okay, I don't need this. Actually, wait a second. I can take this with me. Let's take it with me because it might be useful. I wish these things would move a little quicker, game. Okay. Going through here. Okay. Anybody around here? Anyone want to die? No. Okay. Your loss. I had to drop the gun. Of course. I guess.
You should be able to reach the ventilation room from that level. Could be a way to get through.
Okay. There's not gonna be anyone in here, right? That would be nice. Faith, jump over there. Good job. Get up. Faith, I don't understand why. Okay, I guess we're going over then. So if we go over, then we should be able to jump onto. Oh, that. Okay, I see. Mm-hmm. This music's still a little weird. Yep. There we go. Get on that. Get up there. Jump. And jump. Okay, guys. Okay. No.
Rick says he's got a runner in your area.
Liar.
Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Okay, guys, I will be right back. I need to go do something real quick, and I'll see you in a moment. I guess I'll just go over here. Just go over here. Oh, I thought that was one of those. Okay, never mind. I thought that was one of the bars that you could swing off of, but I was wrong. That was great. Right? Or did I want to be? No. What did I just do? Nothing useful, I know that, but. Okay. I just came from that. Now, I want to get up there. I'm trying to escape. It's like I always get in a place, and it's like, you have this mission, but you're not gonna do it now because you failed earlier, so you need to leave now. Okay, here we go. I mean, I keep looking at things and saying, no, that's not physically possible, so I can't do that, but apparently I can do these physically impossible things. Oh, I see. Okay, back it up. Back it up. Go back up. Oh, that's convenient, isn't it, Faith? You jerkhead. Let's do this again. Now we need to go over the side of the bar. Because that's not what I meant to say. Because that kind of sounds weird a little bit. Not what I was intending. So shut up. Shut up. Hey! There we go. Just a convenient vent here, you know, no reason for it, just because. Didn't that hurt? Nope. There's nothing special about those books. I've seen them before, and they've just got nothing on them. They're just books, that's all they are. Oh wait, is that a button? Fire extinguisher. Okay, I can't touch that then, I guess. I've got to finish this game for this. With the bit. I can English, guys. I've got to finish this game before the second one comes out.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Ah, here we go. Wait, wow, that was a good smooth jump. Fire extinguisher. Everything's in a foreign language. Okay, something's about to happen. I guarantee you, something's about to happen. 5, 4, 3, 2, flash. Oh, something's about to happen, all right.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
Well, that was great. Nice dodge there, Faith. You don't see me. Oi. Okay, those are explode exploders. You missed. Failure. Can't see me. Oh! Oh, you can see me. Very well. Okay, I'm gonna take the safe way. We're just gonna slowly climb up this ladder because nobody's gonna shoot us up here. Oh. They aren't. Just get over the side. There you go. Oh! Yo, where are you shooting me from? There. I see. Okay. You can't see me. What is that? A sniper pistol? Can I? Nope, I can't. Hey, dude. Hey. Oh, wow, that was pretty smooth. I dodged that attack like a pro. Move over to the side, just a little bit. Whoop. Fake. How you doing? My name is Faith. Oh, that should have hit me in the face. Ouch. Okay. That just sounds hilarious. Why aren't you shooting me with a gun? Hey! Ow. Well, if you have skills like that, you could have pushed me down. Shut up. You could have pushed me down and shot me right on the spot. Would have been much simpler than what you're trying to do now. Oh, screw you. Open the door. I'm sure, I'm completely positive there is another way to get through this. Oh my gosh. And you know what she's gonna do? She's gonna do that whole waiting thing where, hey, you're supposed to be catching me, so I'm gonna wait. Yeah, see? I'm gonna wait until... Come on, Faith. Oh, for floobaloobaloobaloo! Move a little doolala-da-da-da-da-da. Faster than that. Could you not grab onto that thing? You didn't need to. Okay, that didn't hurt at all. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see how that's helping you at all. It really isn't helping you. There we go. Just grab onto this. Go! Go! You're just gonna...
Careful, Faith.
Do the weighty-weighty. Ow. No. Why don't you do that off the edge? Huh? You could not grab me like that. Screw you. What was that? You know what? Okay. I didn't punch you! Take the gun! That's right, screw you. Smack. And then... we don't have a cutscene because I screwed it up. But we figure it out, it's our friend! And then she beats us up again and runs away because Faith is just not good at keeping her enemies. But that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Have a good day. Goodbye.